And he saw that his boys are best of luck going up there tomorrow. I think they'll enjoy it on the double track. Jack Pulley in there as well, he's having his first ever race today, I should mention that. Doing really well, getting around safe and sound. As here in this way, he's doing outside mark motion. There we go, looks like the even spark horse is going well, clearing the inside jungle. Back in the tree. There's a Mark Hodgson there for Boston, out there in front for Shecky, is here at three, with over Jacob Thompson. Looks like it's going to be Allen at the finish here. Hodgson takes the lead. Roll up goes to three. The cruiser team here at Hersden, Greg Carlin. And back in number three, another man you've seen already before today, Lee Allen. Stevens, a man who was third in the Cruisers this year. I'm really well, Lee Allen there. Hopefully we'll see a lot more of him in 2010. It's the first Parliament in the field this year. Greece Nelson! Going number two for Folkestone, having his first ever race in the mix. Good luck to George Hibble! Going number three is the 5-year-old Zamunda Series Champion for 2009 from Donda, Lucas Hilton! Going number four, another one from Hersden. It's Troy Philpott, and coming from the back there, from Hersden, they're out for Casey Kennedy. Right, going to set the track. It looks like Reece Nelson and Lucas Ford in there. Troy Philpott in the two. You see how this pans out, George Hibbert in the floor. And it looks like the summer series, big boys are out there in front. As he goes around safe, no man in the five. And it looks like Reece Nelson is going to take the first automobile championship today. Nelson takes it, Lucas Holden and Troy Philpott almost together across the line in the two. George Hibbert in the four. In the series here at Hersden in 2009, Ben Hodgson! Right, number two, another one, his first time out in BMX from St. Nicholas, Daniel Chatfield! Home back at BMX, one of the rookies of the year, Taylor Andres! Again, number four, coming all the way from Braintree, and he's back here, Jeremy Glove!
Good job.
as they come across the line where it takes him. What an intake of the Samuel Brown, I think, has got his first ever trophy.
No, I come out a bit slow.